Hi, everyone. I'm Ashley Arnold, an assessment consultant with WPS. My colleague, Laura Stevenson, is here with me today to make an exciting announcement about our digital easels that are now available. So, regardless of your setting or your profession, WPS is here to help during these difficult times. We're here for you. We understand, and we're here to simplify the evaluation process, whether you're a school psychologist, a clinical psychologist, a speech-language pathologist, or a teacher. We understand that while we're in the same storm, we're all in different boats when it comes to evaluation of students during this time. So with that in mind, WPS is pleased to announce we now have digital easels available for the CASL 2, yes, all three heavy easels, the OWLS 2, the OPUS, and the PPA scale. Now, while we have options for digital administration, you still will need the paper forms to record the students' answers. With the release of our digital easels, this enhances your ability to conduct evaluations in person with social distancing guidelines or via remote administration using a video conferencing platform.
So remember, you can administer an assessment such as the CASL 2 through different methods now. Please remember that digital administration in person is different than digital administration remotely. For in-person administration of the CASL 2, you can use the paper easel or pull up the digital stimulus images on your iPad or your computer. For remote administration of the CASL 2, you would need to screen share the digital stimulus images through a video conferencing platform such as Zoom. The CASL 2 was standardized as an in-person assessment, so any modifications need to be reported in your evaluation. For more information about telepractice guidelines, please visit our resource tab on our website at www.wpspublish.com. So let's learn how to administer the CASL 2 using the digital stimulus images through our online evaluation system platform, which we call our OES.
So where can you access your newly purchased digital easels of the CASL 2, the OWLS 2, the OPUS, and the PPA scale? Well, you are going to go to our online evaluation system platform. So please go to platform.wpspublish.com, log in. Once you log in, it will take you to your dashboard and it will say welcome and your first and last name. Go ahead and click on the second tab over that says assessments, and we will talk about the CASL 2. So click on the CASL 2 on your desktop or your bookcase. And then once it opens, we are going to move over to the third tab that says easels and click on the easels. Now, with a paper or traditional easel, you have two sides to the easel. So we have two sides here, digital. So the digital administration guide is the side that the examiner would be seeing, and the digital stimulus images would be the side that the examinee or the student is seeing. So we need to open up both of them. So let's go ahead and click on the digital stimulus images and we will open that. Let's go ahead and move on over to the receptive vocabulary and the first page. I'm going to click back on the previous tab up here and open up the digital administration guide. So let's go ahead and click on that. You can see that they open in separate tabs up here. And let me go ahead and get to the first example for receptive vocabulary. So here you have the examiner's side, and here you have the examinee's side.
So remember that both the examinee-facing side, the digital stimulus images, and the examiner-facing side, the digital administration guide, both need to be opened. So here is a screenshot of what an examiner's computer monitor may look like. So here I have open the digital stimulus images, the digital administration guide, and I'm using a Zoom platform where I can also see my examinee, which is Ashley Arnold right here. Remember that you are only going to be screen sharing the digital stimulus images. So if you are doing remote administration, your computer monitor may look like this. Here is a screenshot again of the examiner side, but it's a little bit more simplified, where it is just looking at the digital administration guide. So you could be having the digital stimulus images on a second monitor, or you could have it pulled up onto an iPad if you're doing in-person testing. This is a screenshot of the examinee's computer monitor. So you will note on this slide, at the very top, you can see that it says you can control Laura Stevenson's screen. So this is, again, using a Zoom video conferencing platform where you can give access or control of your mouse to another person. So that's what that might look like.
So for example, on the examinee facing side, the easiest method is to just have the examinee state the number of the choice they want to make. However, if your students are familiar with some of the more advanced Zoom features, such as the draw feature, you could see here as a way to engage them, they could draw a circle around their answer choice. Alternatively, if they're familiar with the stamp feature, you could see that you could also engage the student by having them put a check mark next to their correct response.
At WPS, we are so excited for the new release of these digital easels. And right now, we would like to give you a 50% discount off of the digital easels for the OWLS 2, the CASL 2, the OPUS, and the PPA scale, by using discount code WPSDE50. For more information, questions, or if you would like to schedule a free training for your staff, please reach out to us at consult@wpspublish.com. Or for your specific state, go ahead and take a look at this map and find your assessment consultant. And here is the contact information for each of the assessment consultants. We thank you so much for joining us today.